A local man says he was terrorized. A case of road rage gets really ugly when guns are pulled out.
He told Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram why he thinks he was targeted.
What happened here on Greensburg Pike about 1 o'clock in the morning last night will stay with Stephen McDougald for a long time. The incident he describes to us gives him chills.
Really had a long talk with God.
Stephen McDougald says the incident sent fear streaking through his body. He says it started here on Greensburg Pike about 1 o'clock in the morning. As he pulled up to this traffic light, he says he noticed three white men playing rap music loudly and laughed. McDougal says someone threw a beverage onto his car as the men yelled racial slurs at him. McDougal says he put his car in reverse to get behind their vehicle, and when the light turned green, he pulled out in front. That's when it turned scary. McDougal says they chased him up Greensburg Pike, and he says he was traveling at 85 miles an hour to get away.
To me, he just wanted to ram me off the road each turn. I mean, everywhere I drove, there was houses.
McDougal says his fear escalated as they sped down Greensburg Pike and on to Prospect Street in Turtle Creek, where he lives. Once on his street, McDougal says he sounded his horn repeatedly to alert neighbors as the three men hung tight on his bumper. And as McDougal pulled up to his house, the thing he feared the most started to play out.
When you get out of your car, do you walk into the house or run into the house?
I run into the house like I'm Superman.
You're running because you were scared.
I was running because I was afraid of my life.
That's because McDougal says the men started shooting at him.
And then you heard the shots.
Shots?
How many?
At least, as I said before, 2 to 3 shots.
Turtle Creek police confirmed the shooting and recovered bullet casings, but they have only vague descriptions of the suspects driving a 2002 light gold or silver Hyundai Sonata. Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.